हेलो एवरीवन, दिस इज़ धर्मवीर सर हियर। सो टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू कंटिन्यू विथ चैप्टर वन ऑफ ग्रेड 11 मैथ्स, दैट इज सेट्स। एंड इन दिस वीडियो वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न सम प्रैक्टिकल प्रॉब्लम्स ऑन इंटरसेक्शन एंड यूनियन ऑफ टू सेट्स, टू और मोर सेट्स। ओके, सो लेट्स स्टार्ट। सो फॉर solving problems on union and intersection of two or more sets, I'm going to give you three formulas, and since derivation is not in the CBSE syllabus, so I'm not going to invest so much time on that. So we have three sets A, B and C which are non-empty and finite sets. Okay, finite means countable elements are there. Then number of elements in A union B, and A union B means what? Number of elements in A union B will be equal to NA plus NB minus n a intersection b. Okay, number of elements in a union b will be equal to n a, that is number of elements in a, plus n b, that is number of elements in b, minus n a intersection b, that is number of elements common in a and b. Okay, now second one, if a intersection b is phi, that is they are disjoint sets, nothing is common in a and b, then the number of elements in A union B, that is N A union B, will be equal to N A, that is number of elements in A, plus N B, that is number of elements in B. Clear? Third, if you have three sets, then number of elements in A union B union C, that is N A union B union C, is equal to N A, number of elements in A, plus N B, number of elements in B, plus N C, number of elements in C, minus n a intersection b, that is the number of elements common in a and b, minus number of elements in a intersection c, that is number of elements common in a and c, third, minus n b intersection c, that is number of elements in common in b intersection b and c, plus n a intersection b intersection c, that is the number of elements common in a, b and c. Clear? So you need to remember these formulas while solving the word problems related to union and intersection of two or three sets. So pause and note down these three very important formula. So if we have written those formulas and are clear, then let's start exercise 1.6. And the question one is, if x and y are two sets such that nx, that is number of elements in x, is equal to 17, number of elements in y is equal to 23, and number of elements in x union y is equal to 38, then find number of elements in x intersection y. Now using that formula that I just gave you, now nx union y will be equal to nx plus ny minus nx intersection y. So put the values, 38 equals to 17 plus 23 minus nx intersection y. So after simplification you will get nx intersection y is equal to what? 40 minus 38, which is equal to 2. As simple as that. So if you remember the formulas, the sums are going to be very easy. Okay. So pause and note down the solution. Next is question number 2. If x and y are two sets such that x union y has 18 elements, x has 8 elements and y has 15 elements, how many elements does x intersection y have? It is same like the previous sum, only here it is written in words in place of nx, ny and all this. So according to given sum, we have nx union y is equal to 18, nx is equal to 8 and ny is equal to 15. So again, put using that formula, that is n x union y is equal to n x plus n y minus n x intersection y, and put the values, we will get 18 is equal to 8 plus 15 minus n x intersection y. So after simplification we are getting n x intersection y is equal to 23 minus 18, that is 5. So it is not that if the sums are in word, you need to write n x, n y, n x intersection, all the information, and then apply the formula. If I am clear, then pause and note down the solution. ओके, मूविंग टू क्वेश्चन थ्री. इन अ ग्रुप ऑफ 400 पीपल, 250 कैन स्पीक हिंदी एंड 200 कैन स्पीक इंग्लिश. सो हाउ मेनी पीपल कैन स्पीक बोथ हिंदी एंड इंग्लिश? हिंदी एंड इंग्लिश, इट मीन्स इंटरसेक्शन. आई एक्सप्लेन द डेफिनेशन. आई हैव टोल्ड यू, इफ इट इज और इट मीन्स यूनियन, इफ इट इज इन एंड इट मीन्स इंटरसेक्शन. So let H be the set of people who can speak Hindi and E be the people who can speak English. So here we have an H union E, because at least they can assume they can speak one language. So it means union is 400. NH equals to 250. So number of people speaking Hindi is 250, and NE, that is number of people speaking English, is 200. Okay. So again we have to find NH intersection E. So applying the same formula. So NH union E is equal to NH plus NE minus NH intersection E. So we have 400 equals to 250 plus 200 minus NH intersection E. So simplifying, we will get NH intersection E is equal to what? 450 minus 400. That is equals to 50. So the number of people who can speak both Hindi and English will be equal to what? 50. Clear? So pause and note down the solution. Next is question number 4. If S and T are two sets such that S has 21 elements, T has 32 elements, and S intersection T has 11 elements, how many elements does S union T have? So again we are going to use the same formula. Here NS equals to 21 and T is equal to 32 and S intersection T is equal to 11. So using the formula NS union T is equal to NS plus NT minus NS intersection T, we will get NS unit is equal to, putting the values, 21 plus 32 minus 11. So after simplification, we'll get 22. So S unit will have how many elements? 42. Clear? So pause and note down the solution. Moving to question 5. If X and Y are two sets such that X has 40 elements, X union Y has 60 elements, and X intersection Y has 10 elements, then how many elements does Y have? How many elements does Y have? So again we have NX equals to 40, NX union Y is equal to 60, and NX intersection Y is equal to 10, and we have to find NY. So again using the same formula, NX union Y is equal to NX plus NY minus NX intersection Y, and put the values, we get 60 equals to 40 plus NY minus 10. So after simplification, we will get NY is equal to 30. So the number of elements in Y is equal to what? 30. We are using the same formula again and again. So it is very simple. So solve the sum. Moving to question 6. We have in a group of 70 people, 37 like coffee, 52 like tea, and each person likes at least one of the two drinks. It means union is already given. Kuch to hai. At least one they are taking. So it means union is given to be 70. How many people like both coffee and tea? Coffee and tea, it means intersection. So let C be the set of people who like coffee, T be the set of people who like tea. So we have N C union T is equal to 70. N C is equal to 37. N T is equal to 52. And we have to find N C intersection T. So using the formula N C union T is equal to NC plus NT minus NC intersection T. Put the values, we will get 70 is equal to 37 plus 52 minus NC intersection T. So after simplification, we are getting NC intersection T is equal to 80 minus 79, that is 90. Therefore, the people who like coffee and tea are 19. Clear? So pause and note down the solution. Next is question number 7. In a group of 65 people, 40 like cricket, 10 like both cricket and tennis, how many like tennis only and not cricket? And how many like tennis? Okay, this one is a good sum. So let C denote the set of people who like cricket and T denote the set of people who like tennis. So here we have given NC union T is equal to 65. Okay, NC is equal to 40 and NC intersection T is equal to 10. So using the formula NC unit T is equal to NC plus NT minus NC intersection T, वी गेट 65 इज इक्वल टू 40 प्लस एन टी माइनस 10, सो वी आर गेटिंग एन टी इज इक्वल टू वॉट 35. सो नंबर ऑफ पीपल हु लाइक टेनिस इज 35. सो 35 पीपल लाइक टेनिस, दिस वॉज द सेकेंड पार्ट. नाउ एन टी माइनस सी इज इक्वल टू वॉट, एन टी माइनस एन सी इंटरसेक्शन टी. नाउ नोट दिस फॉर्मूला, एन टी माइनस सी इज इक्वल टू वॉट, एन टी माइनस एन सी इंटरसेक्शन टी. सो 35 माइनस 10 दैट इज 25. सो 25 पीपल लाइक टेनिस बट नॉट क्रिकेट. क्लियर? सो रिमेंबर दिस फॉर्मूला, एन टी माइनस सी इज इक्वल टू एन टी माइनस एन सी इंटरसेक्शन टी. क्लियर? सो पॉज एंड नोट ऑन द सॉल्यूशन. नेक्स्ट वी हैव क्वेश्चन नंबर 8. इन अ कमिटी 50 पीपल स्पीक फ्रेंच, 20 स्पीक स्पेनिश एंड 10 स्पीक बोथ स्पेनिश एंड फ्रेंच. हाउ मेनी स्पीक एट लीस्ट वन ऑफ दीज टू लैंग्वेजेस? ओके, सो लेट एफ डिनोट द सेट ऑफ पीपल हु स्पीक फ्रेंच, एस डिनोट द सेट ऑफ पीपल हु स्पीक स्पेनिश. सो हियर एन एफ इक्वल्स टू 50, एन एस इक्वल्स टू 20 एंड स्पेनिश एंड फ्रेंच बोथ, इट मीन्स इंटरसेक्शन. सो एन एफ इंटरसेक्शन एस इक्वल्स टू 10. नाउ वी हैव टू फाइंड द नंबर ऑफ पीपल हु स्पीक एट लीस्ट वन, इट मीन्स वी हैव टू फाइंड एन एफ यूनियन सी एस, सॉरी. सो एन एफ यूनियन सी इज इक्वल टू वॉट, एन एफ प्लस एन एस माइनस एन एफ इंटरसेक्शन एस. सो पुट द वैल्यूज, 50 प्लस 20 माइनस 10 इक्वल्स टू वॉट, 60. देयरफॉर द रिक्वायर्ड नंबर ऑफ पीपल हु कैन स्पीक एट लीस्ट वन ऑफ द टू लैंग्वेज इज इक्वल टू 60. It is as simple as that. So pause and note down the solution. With this, we end exercise 1.6. So solve all the sums of this exercise and also the sums given before the exercise 1.6. Thank you and all the best.